It's a day to hit the streets. It's definitely illegal, dangerous, and it can be deadly. John Schwada spoke to street racers who risked their lives to do it anyway.
Some celebrate Christmas curled up next to a burning Yule log, but renegade street racers celebrate by dodging cops and burning rubber.
Why Christmas Day? It's the easiest day that we can get something done without going to jail.
With the police busy busting drunk drivers and the streets relatively empty, Christmas Day is the ideal time for guys with lots of horsepower to crank it up, this time at a location near Compton.
This is my third year out here, the Christmas racing thing, but I've been street racing since 1976. I did the family thing on Christmas Eve.
And there's money to be made by the fastest drivers.
Some of these guys race for 10,000 on up, but that gets too evil if they do that.
Street racing leaders also use the occasion to make their case for legalizing their hobby.
We need Terminal Island Raceway opened back up again. Keep it open from Friday to Sunday. Let us do it 24/7 on the weekend.
People that own guns go to shooting ranges, you know, they don't shoot them out in the street. People with cars should have the same right. They should be able to take it somewhere.
Put another way, what these guys want under their Christmas tree next year is the gift of a legal venue for practicing their sport. In Los Angeles, I'm John Schwada, Fox 11 News.